Now we're going to see what the small Blendtec does with 16 ounces of walnuts. Dust.